Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel, Wondershare Recoverit, which is a simplified data recovery tool that is here to assist you in recovering deleted files from any storage device you use. Let's learn something new today. If you are someone who uses OneNote, you must know what can happen if you accidentally delete a file. We know you can't bear that loss, so what to do? Don't worry, we have some great solutions for you. Here in this video, we will teach you how to recover OneNote files. But before we share them, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and remember to click the bell icon so that you never miss out on any of our videos. The simplest way to recover deleted OneNote notes on Mac or Windows is using the undo command shortcut. On Windows, you can hit Ctrl-Z, or on Mac, press Command-Z. Keep in mind, though, that these shortcuts are only applicable when your OneNote application is still on and running. If you've accidentally deleted a file, it may get stored in the OneNote recycle bin. So this offers another way that you can recover OneNote files, and it enables you to restore them quickly. You just have to follow these steps. Open the notebook containing the recently deleted or last note, open it and choose the File tab. Then go to Open Backups, which is present near the Info button. Take note of the folder names that you had opened as showing in the backup dialog box. They will show numerous OneNote notebooks saved on your PC. Now, open the folder that you want to and double-click on it. Select the notebook's backup file and pick the open option. If you find the deleted note in the backup one, then consider yourself lucky. Just right-click on the page or section that you want to recover and select the copy or move command. Come back to the initial location before you deleted the file. If you are still figuring out how to recover deleted OneNote pages when nothing else is working, then the web version of OneNote can help. Go to the web portal of your OneNote app and sign into your Microsoft account. Visit the page from where you want to restore. On the top banner, click on History and then choose Page Versions. Select the version that you wish to restore and hit the Restore option. Fortunately, both Windows and Mac computers come with built-in backup tools. In Windows, you can use the File History feature and Mac users can use the Time Machine. To start the recovery process, find the OneNote backup folder on your computer. Here are the standard locations of the backup folders for Windows and Mac OS. This is the last solution on today's list that you can try for restoring OneNote files. If it's worked and you've got what you want, then we're glad we could help. If none of these solutions have worked so far, then jump onto the next part and you'll certainly be able to retrieve your files. If you're still here, then it must be for the reason that none of the methods described so far were able to resolve your issue. In that case, you need not worry as we are bringing you the ultimate solution, Wondershare Recoverit, to retrieve your deleted files. This can recover deleted files from more than 500 data loss scenarios. It's an ideal tool to restore lost files in your desired location, and you can do it in just a matter of a few clicks. Choose the location from where you lost the OneNote files on your computer and hit the star button to initiate a scan. Recoverit will now scan thoroughly the selected location and collect any and all disappeared files. After the scanning process completes, you can go through all of the collected files and hit the Recover button. Just relax now and wait for Recoverit to save all of your OneNote files. Hopefully, you've learned everything you need to know about how to recover OneNote pages. And let's implement it on your computer to get all of that lost data back and those deleted OneNote files. The methods are easy and practical for even normal device users, so you don't have to put too much effort into getting back those OneNote files. Once you finish watching this video, share some love by sharing this video and drop a query or suggestion that you have, and we'll see you next time.